Hi everyone, this is Sonia Bajaj, Punjabi Mistress from GMS Chakherewala. I feel proud to be member of EBC, that's English Booster Club. I will discuss in short the importance of moral education. Moral education helps the students to learn moral habits that will make them better people outside the four walls of their classroom. Such is the importance of morals. Not just to make better people, but also to improve a way a community interact with each other. It is said that no matter how good a person is at art, science, math, literature, but if they didn't have the right set of morals to back it up when they put their talents to use. History has seen a lot of intelligent people do terrible things which go against humanity morals. Nowadays, we can see many people find it hard to talk with the people having opposing belief. But having moral education, which allows for the discussion for all types of moral values to open the door for socialization and better understanding from all sides. So, I, as an educational instructor, believe that just mentioning values instead of just mentioning values in our passing years, it is as necessary to include moral education into our lesson plans. Thanks to EBC team, thanks to everyone.